You can run into a situation in Illustrator where it's very hard to see your nodes and paths as you're trying to edit a shape because the layer color is too close to your background color. Luckily, changing your layer color in Illustrator is easy. Just come over here to your layers palette and double-click on the layer. Make sure you're not clicking on the layer name. And now you'll get your layer options dialog box. If you click on the drop-down here, you can choose from the default colors that Illustrator provides, or you can click this custom box and you can create any custom color you want for your layer. I'll click cancel here. And we'll choose from the drop-down magenta. Click OK. And now your layer color has changed, and you're able to see your nodes and paths much more clearly on this blue background. By changing the layer color, you'll change the outline color for every path that exists on that top layer. It is possible to change multiple layers at once. You would do that by selecting your layers using Shift, going to this menu, and clicking Options for Selection. Now you can use the drop-down or custom color dialog box to change all layers to your selected color. One of my favorite tricks with the layers palette is getting these larger thumbnails. I have a video on that here if you'd like to see how that's done.